Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Do I actually consider the main classroom? Apparently. No, there it is. I love how, like, he's somewhere in the area, and that guy's just like, can you go do it?
See that over there?
What about it?
Right across the street.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Right, get ready to owe us two.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Man, that smells good.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You want something to eat? So what would you like to know? Think you're up to the task? That's great.
I mean, come on, we're whole level ones.
This'll be tough. That's great. Order whenever you're ready.
Yes, we just got some fragments.
Coming right up.
Still.
Look out, stomach!
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Alright, cool.
Thanks for your business.
I was just gonna say, don't scratch on the couch. Then I was gonna pet you.
I can eat a horse.
Someone's starting. I would think that.
There's more dangerous things prowling about the.
Thank you.
think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah. You thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happened?
It came from there.
Maybe this way?
Wow, the color's amazing.
No room for error.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Oh, customer.
Get us up a few letters.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
this one. Because it's just so easy. I feel like it would be uncharacteristic for me not to keep the first picture that he takes of Cindy.
You two are the picture of friendship.
Shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
A little bit more confident on taking some of these hunting quests.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Oh, wait, there was something in there. I was looking at the screen and not the mini map. Is this the one that we're supposed to be at night for? Yeah, that's the right one. My bad. I forgot all about that.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
Thank you.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
800 feet that way.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Accident.
Bargain for it. crush him!
Counter!
Blueprint?
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Don't die on me!
History now. Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Welcome. Welcome back. What would you like? Thanks for your business.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Absolutely no rush, Jason. Just around like 7 hours, 8 hours, maybe. You know what? While we're waiting, how's about?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go. Let's. Still a bit of a walk from here.
But it's much less of a walk than it was before. And that's kind of the point. I'm messing around with some other weapons for not this.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Literally, all I was doing was switching weapons. Don't know what that whole thing is about. Thank you.
Any plan of attack?
Fly right through them?
I'll circle around.
Big weapon like that? Too wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking the wilderness?
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
And on we go.
Indeed.
The game
right.
Gives you the option to use those weapons. They decided that they were also going to just go ahead and have the other characters, you know, gripe at you for using it. And of course, we get to the whole thing of jump and select. Are the same button.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, I'm not closed. Cut!
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
I'm just trying to get to this treasure item up here.
Down to book.
Yeah.
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
What's up? I used the one today.
Pretty damn windy.
I can't see a thing.
Yes, I know. Again, why? Why does it do that? And it's like, I already selected. I do not want ready for big boss.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Let's head on out.
Is there anything in this area? Oh, saying that those other ones were around here too, right? Yeah. Wait, was I aiming the right way? I'm being horrible right now. PlayStation controller. This one's right analog.
The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
We're hunting something that only comes out at night. And as soon as we get done hunting this one, we have to go hunt something else that only comes out at night. Luckily, it should be night still at that point. I am aware. So why a waste of time? Just not enough.
I'm starving.
Are we there yet?
Yes. Technically. Some more weapons, because I would like to actually play through this time using weapons that I didn't usually use on the last playthrough. So, like, drop the spear, and drop the regular sword, just use the great swords, you know, two-handed swords around there.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further.
No, it's Frog Lady.
Wow. That might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still work. Hop on and find out.
Huh. It's up.
Oh, this thing's ancient. You sure it's safe?
Only one way to find out.
Now I know something we're doing after this. After the hunt. There's a possibility I'm gonna switch controllers here in a minute. This was supposed to be my best controller, but apparently it wants to give me issues. It's night time. So we should be able to find things now. Yes. According to your little system, it is night time. Okay, game, if the moon symbol come on the thing does not mean nighttime, maybe don't let that come on until a little bit later. I'm just gonna step away. As soon as it says 21, we're gonna turn right back around. Because the game's being weird. Solar took my other controller.
I guess I'm stuck with this one.
Sleepy.
Are we there yet?
Hey! Showtime. Let's hope that's not a tragedy. Shining Kami.
No case, Becky.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
You rang?
All of them. Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Observations?
Worry about yourself.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Did not realize that that was the last one.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Disagree.
I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
I have to take over the wheel if I'm gonna drive, right?
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take the load off for a while.
Was that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we step on it.
These lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Congratulations. Can I take your order? Be careful.
You know what? Actually, I changed my
mind. Welcome.
Because I just realized I'm about to go up against the highest level.
What would you like? There's no wrong choice here.
Yeah. That could be.
Can do.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Awesome.
Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
Oh, those mines are a level 50 place. Maybe I shouldn't get them.
Tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Two-handed sword is so slow for him to use. Cloud Strife, he is not.
It is about that time.
Oh, you guys always complain about this when it gets to midnight. It's as if you guys need sleep like a normal person. God.
Covering you, Nark. Agnes!
alive.
Here I am!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Yeah! Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yeah, guys, look at the bright side. Okay.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, that is toxic behavior, Ignis, and I will not have it.
Welcome. Welcome back.
Since we leveled up, do we have access to anything else?
Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers.
Oh, yes, actually. This one.
Good luck to you. Take care out there.
Time to go.
All right.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
It's fine.
Kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
That's cool. Let's go.
I'll get inside. I hear you. See ya!
You're up!
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
You don't mess with us, we don't mess with you.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
To replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Dungeon might not be a great idea, so we will hold off on that right now.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive.
Not for lack of trying, honestly.
You want something to eat?
I can eat a horse.
That guy disturbs me.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Seen it happen again, but I should have a picture still somewhere of it.
Here we are.
We made it.
Hey, like I said, I'm gonna try and use.
What are you after this time?
I didn't really use before, so let's see what we've got.
Pleasure doing business.
And I will be honest, I never used the firearms.
Hey, come again.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
It's a little sad how all of the world is a scene.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
If only that were true.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Here is the local lineup. Much obliged. It's in your capable hands. Much obliged. Take care out there.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my delivery?
Do this stuff first.
I just adore this shop.
There's like a treasure somewhere right here.
Time to go.
All right. Right behind you. That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Could really use a bath.
Yeah. The hunt is on. Give you that.
Huh. Seems we found what we're looking for.
Trouble.
Oh, good.
thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Safe and sound.
It's nice to not have to kill anything. Nice to not have to kill anything.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Just to possibly
absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Everything will stop down with one hit.
Welcome back.
The things that I fight.
You really are dependable. Making quite a name for yourself. Allow me to take your order. Thank you for your patronage.
Inside. What gives?
So full right now.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Were we trying to say incognito?
What do you want?
I kinda don't remember.
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Let's see. Not sure I wanna do it. I kind of want to, but I also want to get like a full benefit.
We're meeting when?
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we have, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
After this,
I can't recall having a better meeting.
You can find better.
Let's just go get some more experience, and then we'll get to stay here. Oh, right. Hey, cat.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Last time, or my other playthrough, I said last time that I played it, it was, I'd beaten the game a few times, but I started from the beginning only twice, and the second time, my friend, who actually really likes fishing games, was the one that did the fishing for me. It was very nice because I didn't have to do it.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Pleasure. See you next time.
Take a look at this.
What about it? Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop. Hey, Knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
Fully have forgotten. Thank you for reminding me how to do this.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
All right, this one's perfect.
Huh. Great job, Knocked.
Think that's enough for the little tiny cat? Oh, shoot. I meant to say yes there. How he has his fishing rod as one of his little arms. You know?
Here you go. Caught fresh.
There you go, Kat, an entire fish.
What?
It's the same size.
You don't like fish?
Obviously you don't like it, right?
Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
So we can take steak off the table from now on.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
As it so happens, I'm right here.
It is, isn't it? Wish I had Daddy's camera to capture this lovely sunset.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Till next time, then.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Oh, hey, it's close enough to night time. Let's go do another stupid thing. Oh, wait. Yes. Forgot that I had that dungeon quest on there that I'm not gonna do for a minute.
Time to go.
All right. Right behind you.
Let's have some light.
All right.
Are you going to tell me that it's not nighttime?
We're outnumbered.
Instructions!
Idea. No.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
patio.
Kind of you.
Together, Proto.
Agnes.
Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Good.
Come a long way, Proto.
Ah, just happy it's over.
Hey, I need to talk to Ganimation about some stuff. So I'm gonna go and turn the monkey in, and then I'm gonna go if you are interested...
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
I believe he's playing Breath of the Wild. If you like books, I've written a couple. If you go to my website, Seriostar.com, you'll be able to get some links to those books. I will be posting this play on YouTube a little bit later under the Seriostar and Ganimation YouTube channel, and all my social media links are in my bio. So yeah, by all means, go follow me, check out some of my other
stuff. I'll be up and running by morning.
And please go.
Welcome
buy
back.
My books.
You really are dependable.
No, it was fun getting a lot of...
We use the freshest fish in every dish.